I'm the coochie man. I just pulled up with 10 hoes in the Dooney van. Zeke and Lou sitting in the spot trying to move some grams. Nigga told me I can't fuck his bitch, I bet Louie can. Oh, you got some dog shit, you the dookie man. Niggas waiting on it.
I might just go psycho. Too many drunk white hoes.
It do not matter.
And I'm all that you voted for, yeah.
Do you know it? It's the remix. Doja.
So in high school, I had a teacher that was extremely homophobic and extremely sexist. Do you want to hear the story? Okay, why not? Let's go. First day of sophomore year, seventh period, and the teacher's doing attendance. He says Matthew Harrington because legally my name was still Matthew and I didn't get it changed until I was 16 and 17 to Maddie. Mind you, all my teachers were aware of this. And they were all told to use the proper pronouns and or names. So he says Matthew Harrington again. I stand up, I say here. And he looks at me very confused and says, interesting, does your mother know? I said, fuck yes she does, and walked right out. Side note, there were only two girls in his class and he said, no doubt about it, you guys will not be finishing this course. Anyways, I told my principal about what happened. He told him he had to write me a formal apology. The entire thing was addressed to Matthew, him, and he. My principal did not like that, so he said, redo it. It was still addressed to Matthew, he, and he. Then he got fired because there are really bad allegations about him.
I'm really scared. I hope that they'll be okay. I don't think that they'll abandon me, but I do acknowledge that this is might come as a big shock. I've been trying to drop Easter egg little hints here and there lately. So I'm hoping that maybe they picked up on those and it's not totally out of the blue, although they did raise me, so they should know. but...
You ain't really fuck with me way back then, but how about now? Cause I'm up right now, and you simply suck right now. Hey, you would never give me playback.
But I watch your eyes as she walks by. What a sight for a soul.
I hit the lottery.
I came here to make one thing fucking clear. I'm a
icon. Hypnotized by the way she moves. She started dancing, sexual momentum. Messy, but she fancy.
She's really child just came out as transgender and I'm a Christian mother, so I want you to know how it happens in my house. First, we sat down for a talk so that we could fully understand exactly what's going to go on around here. And then we went shopping and got a haircut. Yeah. This is my son, Jaden. Isn't he handsome? I love you. And hey, listen, no matter who you are, if your kid comes out, you love him. It's your job. You're the parent.
You know what? Look at my hand. Yeah, it is big. My tan, it is messed up. I have a big nose, I have a little Adam's apple, and I have male genitalia. But guess what? I still think I'm cute, and I don't care if you think I'm a dude, because I love myself. And that's it.